Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to switch between Python versions in PyCharm. So let's get started. So here I'm in my PyCharm Python project, and to the rightmost bottom you'll be having the Python version which is currently being used for your project. So in my case I'm having Python 3.12, so I'm only having that particular version. So now let's see how I can change this to some other version. Alright. So for doing this, we need to install another version of Python. So I'll just go here to the official Python website, and if I scroll down, we'll be having here so many older versions available. I'll go with Python 3.10 and go with the 64-bit. So such a quick installation process. Yeah, open this. Make sure that you're checking this add Python. Install now. That's it, Python 3.10 has been successfully installed. Close this. Now again go to your Python project. To the leftmost top you'll be having the main menu, this hamburger icon thing. Click that, go to file, and you need to go to settings, and under settings you'll be having this project, Python project. Expand this and you'll be having the Python interpreter option. Click that, and by default I'm having the Python 3.12, and you need to just click on add interpreter. Add local interpreter, and here by default everything is Python 3.12. So we need to add the Python 3.10 interpreter path over here. So for doing that, it's quite simple. You need to go to search and just type for Python. Basically, you'll be having this Python 3.10 app. Right click and just click on open file location. Again, right click and open file location. And that's it, you'll be getting the Python 3.10's path. You can just copy this. Go here, click on add interpreter, add local interpreter, and just go to any of this. I'll go with system interpreter. Click on these three dots, just paste the path on top. So just going to paste the path and expand this. We'll be having Python exe, and just select the Python exe file and just click on OK. Just click on OK everywhere, and that's it. And that's it, we have just added our Python 3.10 interpreter over here. So once you're done adding it, can just click on apply. Now to the bottom we'll be having Python 3.10, which was Python 12 earlier. So we'll be having Python 12 also here. You can just switch it to Python 12 in case if you want that, or else you can just switch to Python 3.10. So by this way we'll be able to switch the Python version that we are having as an interpreter in our PyCharm. So I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.